morning, Silsham.
Good morning, Mr. Blake Rob. Good morning, everybody.
Thank you. Two songs for you this week and one extra special challenge featuring an extra special guest. Coming up later, we've got a little bit of Mrs. Connor for you. Ooh, how exciting. I know. There's also, so two songs, one with a hint of fancy dress. There's a thing for you to look forward to. Enjoy. For our next song, we're going to do a lovely, joyous song. This one is especially requested by Mr. Allen, but also Mrs. Humphreys, Miss Humphreys, Mr. Pledger, especially Mr. Pledger's big toe. Mr. Pledger's big toe. He's hurt his big toe. And everyone is in school this week. So we hope you enjoy it. Sing along. It's Don't Worry, Be Happy by Bobby McFerrin. For the next one, I have to get into the role of the Gallagher brothers because we're going to do an Oasis song. We're doing Wonderwall by Oasis, and this is for Raya and Alfie. Hello, Raya and Alfie. Hope you enjoy it. I hope you're singing along. Alfie, I must say, excellent work on your times table knowledge video. Really enjoyed that. Your next challenge, can you do it with the division facts the opposite way around? Good luck with that one. We'll be testing you when we see you next. Let me just get into the role. All right, orchid. Hey, orchid. Never mind. so hot. I hope you enjoyed the two songs we've had today. Next up, as I promised, Mrs. Connor has a special. We've been working on something rather special. So she's been putting her time to good use, and she's learnt how to do the cup song thing. So she's going to share with you in a moment her excellent video on how she's getting on with it. So your first challenge is, can you do this as well as Mrs. Connor? Second, can you do it faster than Mrs. Connor? Thirdly, can you do it with adding the lyrics to the song, singing along at the same time as doing it? Extra tricky stuff. So this is Mrs. Connor's attempt. That was Mrs. Connor's attempt at the cup song. She did very well, didn't she? Well done, Mrs. Connor. Over to you now. Can you do any better than Mrs. Connor? Get practicing and let us know how you get on. Send your videos in. Good luck. See you next time.